Welcome, witches and wizards, to the Wizarding World Quiz Channel. We're going to challenge your knowledge on the beloved character, Remus Lupin. Can you answer all 28 questions? What grade will you get? Let's begin. What subject does Remus Lupin teach at Hogwarts? Defense against the Dark Arts.
R.J. Lupin, who's kindly consented to fill the post of Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
What is the name of Remus Lupin's childhood friend who betrayed the Potters?
You Peter sold Pettigrew. James and Lily to Voldemort, didn't you?
I didn't mean to!
Stop, Lord!
Who takes over Remus Lupin's classes when he falls ill? Severus Snape.
That's not really your concern, is it, Potter? Suffice it to say that your professor finds himself incapable of...
What is the name of the spell Remus Lupin teaches Harry to repel Dementors? Expecto
Patronum!
Who did Remus Lupin marry? Nymphadora Tonks.
It seems that your hearing at the Ministry used to be before the entire wizard
class. I don't understand.
How does Remus Lupin conceal his lycanthropy during his time at Hogwarts? Wolfsbane Potion. What is the name of the organization Remus Lupin joins during the First Wizarding War? The Order of the Phoenix.
Original Order of the Phoenix.
Marlene McKinnon.
She was killed 2 weeks after this was...
What does Remus Lupin give Harry after the Dementor attack on the train? Chocolate.
Here, eat this. It'll help. It's all right, it's chocolate.
What charm does Remus Lupin teach his students to deal with a boggart? Ridiculous.
Ridiculous!
Who does Remus Lupin become friends with when he attends Hogwarts? James, Sirius, and Peter. What magical form does Remus Lupin's friends learn to accompany him when he is in werewolf form? Animagi?
Please, sir. An animagus is a wizard who elects to turn into an animal. A werewolf has no choice.
What does the boggart turn into for Lupin? Full moon. What is the name of Remus Lupin's son? Teddy? What is Remus Lupin's nickname amongst the Marauders? Mooney?
You sold James and Lily to Voldemort, didn't you?
I didn't mean...
What is Remus Lupin's Patronus? A dog?
Here, eat this. It'll help. It's all right. It's chocolate.
Why is Lupin so proud of Harry? He had learned so much.
If I am proud of anything, it is of how much you have learned this year.
What creature sat in the corner the first time Harry entered Lupin's office? Grindelwald.
The corner the first time Harry Potter visited my office in Hogwarts.
Are you mad?
What creature?
Grindelwald!
Who was paired with Lupin during the Battle of the Seven Potters? George Weasley.
To the house!
Oh, my boy.
Where did Lupin train Harry to repel Dementors? History of Magic classroom.
Him. But in order for it to work, you need to think of a memory.
What creature does Lupin turn into during a full moon? A werewolf. What magical document did Lupin and his friends create during their time at Hogwarts? The Marauder's Map.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot and Prongs are proud to present.
What is the name of the werewolf that bit Remus Lupin? Fenrir Greyback. Who did Lupin name as godfather to his son Teddy? Harry Potter.
If I am proud of anything, it is of how much you have learned this year.
Which Death Eater murdered Remus Lupin? Antonin
Some
Dolohov.
In the Order. I'm told it's been given every manner of protection possible. Once there.
Which Death Eater murdered Remus Lupin's wife? Bellatrix Lestrange. Which Hogwarts house did Lupin attend when he was a student in Hogwarts? Gryffindor.
Mr. Welcome, Professor R.J. Lupin, who's kindly consented to fill the post of Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
What was Lupin's middle name? John? When Remus first met Harry, how did he recognize it was Harry? From his eyes.
You know, the very first time I saw you, Harry, I recognized you immediately. Not by your scar, by your eyes.
Which grade did you get? Comment below. Please like and subscribe for more great quizzes. Want to test out your Hagrid knowledge? Then check this out.